my mic is on. Great. Hi, everyone. How are you today? Wow, look at this crowd. This is incredible. Are you guys having a good day so far? Have you been learning some moves? I love these capes. Everyone wave your capes in the air for me. We're going to break some records today. Amazing. Woo. Hi there again. How are you? Good.
That's what I was waiting for. Who was whistling for me? Jab tak CT nahi marenge na hum stage par nahi aane wale. Thank you. How you guys doing? How you guys feeling? I have to say, all of you look amazing. You guys look like, you know what? Superhumans tonight. I mean, not tonight, this evening, afternoon, whenever this is going to be aired. But guys, are you excited to Zumba? Are we going to break records today? Because we're going to be the maximum number of people doing Zumba in caves. That's amazing, isn't it? Okay, now I have to tell you something about myself. I love green tea and super green tea. That's why we all are here. We know that, but let me tell you something else about myself. I have never done Zumba. So I think this is going to be awesome to do Zumba for the first time in my life ever, to be on stage here with all of you. But if I make any mistakes, please, wo video upload mat karna.
Well, that's actually a lie. We have done Zumba. We've done it for about 15 seconds backstage.
Yes.
15 seconds.
And I wasn't paying attention in those 15 seconds. But you know what? We're going to have lots of fun and this is going to be amazing. So good luck.
And we have Sushanta, Regional President, India Tata Global Beverages. One of the fittest men I know, actually. Woohoo!
Hi, guys. I have never been part of any record, so it's a privilege and an honor. All the best. Let's do this.
Thanks for having me here this afternoon. I don't think I've ever dressed like this. You know, you spend all your life wearing a cricket t-shirt and a trouser to play the game with pads and helmets, but for the first time, you know, you dress like a Superman or a Batman. Most of you are here. Anyway, thank you so much. It's been an honor for me to be a part of a Tetley Super Green Tea. You know, I'm a complete teetotaler, actually, in the real sense of life. I'm complete non-alcoholic, so tea is very important in my life, right from when the day starts, when I wake up in the morning, and then even before I go to sleep. You know, we've been used to having the normal proper tea, but with the way life has gone over the... For every one of us, you know, I just saw Neha and Shivani when I walked in. I just saw the amount of energy they had on the floor. And, you know, all of us work tirelessly, all of us are here. We have to keep meeting demands of life from one, as they say, from pillar to post. And hopefully Tetley Super Green Tea, which will be launched today, will give you that energy, will give you that, you know, all what we need at different days, different times of the day is to get that fatigue out of the system. You know, whether it's the mental fatigue or whether it's the physical fatigue, we all need to find a way out to do that. And I think Tetley Super Green Tea will help you to do it. All of us over the years have become a lot more health conscious. The country, you know, if you go around every city in the country, you see the amount of health conscious people have become, you know, which is a great change in all our lives. So hopefully we will all, you know, accept this brand, as they say, Rose ke superhumans ke liye. And hopefully it will make a big difference to your life. And once again, thank you for having me here. Once again, to Tata Global Beverages. To Tata Global Beverages, thinking me to be good enough to be a part of this. And hopefully this brand makes a difference to your life. Thank you.
Okay, is everybody ready for the last time? Okay. Countdown begins. 3, 2, 1, begin.
To Neha and Shivani and some of the other success.
Yeah.
Yes. The best thing you see Saurav Ganguly when you don't ask him to dance. So leave it at that. You want me to play cricket? I'll play cricket.
I want to get as strong as you when you get hit by that ball and you just pick out the shopping bag and go like,
yeah,
it's okay.
Luckily that was a soft ball.
How many times did you do that shot?
Quite a few times.
Oh actually. Really?
Because the person who was throwing it couldn't hit me. It was either throwing this side or that side or over the top. So I did that quite a bit actually. But when that cricket ball hits, it hits you hard.
Oh yeah. But a great TV thing for a great
product. थोड़ा जोर से बोलिए. थोड़ा जोर से बोलिए. नहीं पड़ेगा. आपका आंसर मैं करवा देता हूँ कि नहीं पड़ेगा कुछ असर. 20 तारीख का ऑक्शन है और क्रिकेट चलेगा. मैंने अभी कहा है हर मैच देखो, एक सीट खाली नहीं रहता तो लोग आएंगे देखने. बट ये भी कहना चाहता हूँ कि भारतीय क्रिकेट बोर्ड ने बहुत अच्छे काम किए हैं बहुत समय से, इसलिए क्रिकेट इतना हेल्दी है इस कंट्री में. जितना समय जा रहा है क्रिकेट आगे बढ़ता जा रहा है, थोड़ा उनको लीनियंसी से भी देखना जरूरी है. बताते
And I got out for a 50 in a test match and it was raining. And there was a Jamaican reggae on the stands and everyone was dancing. So it was fantastic to see the beats, the rhythm, and it made me dance after 10 years probably. Which is not a good thing.
Oh, okay. Fingers crossed. We have to wait for the results. Don't take that cape off. Fingers crossed. Oh my god, I love the way you guys are like
pass it on?
Fingers crossed. Yes. This is amazing. Yes. And the moment of truth with Rishi himself. Thank you, Rishi.
Yeah, I'll just 1 second to announce that.
Wow. Hi there. Do we have a record? According to our records, in order for a new record to be set, the number to achieve was 1,000. The gathering today was good. There were a few disqualifications, maybe not. And
come here, what? Right here, center of the stage. Yeah. There you go.
All right.
Okay. Round of applause, please.
Yeah, sure. Okay, no worries. Okay. Okay, I need to do this again.
Don't be shy, just go on.
Okay.
Go for it.
So everybody is, you just want me to be out with the record, is it?
Yes.
Okay. The number we achieved, well, the number to beat was, I'm prolonging the agony record. With 1,000, the number we have today is 1,335. We set a new Guinness World Record. Thank you.
Outstanding. You know, I've not been to this beach for a long period of time, but it actually gets you going. So stay fit, stay healthy. That's what life is all about, and be happy, because health starts from here and then here. So keep both the mind and the body healthy, and just lead a happy life. Thank you so much once again for having me here. Hopefully, I think we'll see the commercial a little bit before we leave. And have a great new year. It's just the beginning of 2017. Thanks to all these beautiful ladies on stage, successful ladies on stage, and hopefully you keep going forward in your career. Once again, thanks.
Thank you.
Tata Beverages for having all of us here on stage, and especially all of you, because it's been so successful. Thanks, Sushant, for everything, and it's been brilliant.
Let's give Tony Super Green Tea one big round of applause. And give yourselves a big round of applause to bring everyday superhumans!
Deadly Super Green.
I think this is a fitness program which she did. It's the first time I've experienced such a thing. This has got a lot to do with aerobics, which is very important to stay healthy. You know, when you're playing for the country, it's very easy to stay healthy I would say healthy though we all are. It's to stay fit because you're playing all the time, so you stay fit. But the toughest thing is when you're not playing. And I think that was superb. It actually keeps you going. It keeps you going, it keeps you interested, because fitness and training can be boring. You know, you keep running. Sushant runs quite a lot. To keep running 15, 16, 18 laps around a cricket field can at times get very, very boring. So I think fitness is very important. And that's the way it... nahi. But ye kuch alag tha aaj. Atmosphere kuch alag tha, itne log the. Bombay aise shehar hai jo kabhi sota bhi nahi hai. So, dekh ke acha laga, intensity dekh ke acha laga. Aur jo beats the, wo bahut badhiya the. So, I enjoyed it. First time I've danced on stage. I couldn't, but I still tried. And that's what we all here for, to have a bit of fun. Me? Arre nahi yaar. Oh, he's had a great year. You know, it's a purple patch which he's hit. You know, players go through these phases. But I have said before, when I see Virat Kohli playing cricket on the field, you know, you get up from your work table and go and watch. That's what he does to the game. His intensity, his passion, his unbelievable. He succeeded somebody very, very good, MS Dhoni. So he's got a lot of responsibility to take this cricket forward. And you see the stands. You know, England played the one-day series here, the T20 series here. In spite of everything what's going on in Indian cricket, not one seat is empty. You know, we hosted the India-England game on the 22nd of January. And being the president of the association, I just couldn't keep up with the demands of the seats. And that's what people like Virat Kohli, you know, Yuvraj Singh, MS Dhoni do to the people of the country. And it's remarkable. देखिए दोनों अलग चीज़ है. फर्क ये है कि एड में अगर गलती हो जाए तो आपको रीटेक मिल जाएगा. लेकिन आपका शुरू में ग्लेन मगरा का आउटसाइड एज लगा तो उसमें कोई रीटेक नहीं है, घर ही जाना पड़ेगा. It's hard to beat India in India. You know, there could not have been a much stronger team which came to India other than the 2001 Australian side, and they couldn't win it. You know, the likes of Warne, McGrath, Gillespie, Lee, you just name one after the other, and they couldn't beat India in India. You see the number of times India have lost a series at home. You can't remember. So Australia will find it very hard. I had predicted before England that it would be 5-0. But it became 4-0. And Australia could go the 4-0 way as well.
As you can see from the questions, they are mostly about cricket. I'm a little sad that we are not talking about green tea, but that besides, I think now that he's no more an active sports person, but you still believe that he's under pressure to perform, he is still under pressure to give in a superhuman effort. So that was the idea behind the advertisement, because it goes very well with the concept of the brand.
You know, in life, once you finish playing, life becomes a lot more active, because when you play for the country, you're just controlled to only play the sport. You know, you're stopped from doing anything else. But when you finish, you have 15 different avenues to go forward with. So it becomes a lot more hectic. And I still say that when I used to play for India, come in the morning, practice, go back in the afternoon and rest and get ready for the next day. But then once you finish, you have so many things to do and you need to keep up. So, you know, life becomes very hectic. And as I said, all of us have started to become healthier. You know, the ladies on my left, they're fitness freaks, I've been told. And you can see that. They're fit, they're strong. And the perception of people have changed. Now you got to stay fit mentally, physically, and you want to look life in a different way. Gone are the days of aloo parathas in the morning and cups of tea with a lot of sugar. People look for vitamins, people look for nutrition, people look for, you know, less carbs and more energy. And that's the way it is, and that's how these things come into your life. Tetley green tea. As I said, I'm a complete teetotaler. I don't sip one glass of alcohol. I've not done it for the last 20 years. So for someone like us, tea is very, very important, and it keeps you healthy. You know, when it's 7:30 in the evening, I can bet you what you need at office is a good cup of tea which keeps you going. And I think it's the same for everyone.
I think dancing is a great form of exercise as far as I'm concerned. I think the thing about exercise is that people always look for any reason not to do it. And that's just really sad. So when you do something like Zumba, because it's so much fun and you don't feel like there's so much calorie burn that's happening, and you do it with so many other people and you get the energy out of everybody else who's dancing around you. And what better way to do it than to like, you know, on hit tracks, and then suddenly, like, we were looking it's so strenuous. I think we had to dance for like 5 minutes, and at some point I just looked back and it was like 5 minutes, and then I looked back after like 20 minutes. I thought 20 minutes had gone by and it was 4 minutes, 20 seconds still left. So it's amazing. And, you know, I've never danced Zumba in my life because I always have this attitude that because I dance when I go to work, so what's the point of dancing when I'm exercising? So I do other forms of exercise like running and stuff. But this was amazing. I'm actually going to get in touch with one of the instructors and join one of their classes. It's fantastic.
We'll do one standing up.
Thank you.
Excuse me, mobile.
अरे यहाँ पे सेंटर
सही है सर, राइट
है भाई, सही ध्यान देना। अभी मोबाइल वाले को भी ले लेते ना यार बेचारे।
संकेत